So after studying about the acceleration, children, you have an example problem given in your textbook. Let us solve it. Example 8.4 in page number 103 of your textbook. Question is, starting from a stationary position, Rahul pedals his bicycle to attain a velocity of 6 meter per second in 30 seconds. It is not your class, Rahul, children. Rahul, not you. Stay home. Okay, now. Starting from a stationary position, Rahul pedals his bicycle to attain a velocity of 6 meter per second in 30 seconds. Then he applies brakes such that the velocity of the bicycles come down to 4 meter per second in the next 5 seconds. Calculate the acceleration of the bicycle in both the cases. So it is clearly said Rahul is riding the bicycle and he is starting from a stationary position. So initially he is starting, but stationary is something which is at rest, we all know, means its initial velocity here is 0. Stationary position, pedals his bicycle and attain a velocity of 6 meter per second in 30 seconds. So let us write the given data, children. Here the question is, nothing, he is starting from stationary position, his initial position is 0. Then he attains velocity of 6 meter per second in the time of 30 seconds. Next, he is applying the brake to the bicycle. So when he applies the brake to his bicycle, what happens is the speed of the cycle goes on. If he suddenly doesn't come to stop, what it will happen? It will slowly reduce the speed. So when he applies the brake, the velocity of the bicycle comes down to 4 meter per second. He was riding with the speed of 6 meter per second. Now it came down to 4 meter per second. In how many seconds? In 5 seconds. So two cases are there. He started from initial point, stationary point 0. Next is final velocity 6 meter per second, and to attain that velocity is taking 30 seconds time. Next he is applying the brake. When he applies the brake in the next 5 seconds, his velocity of the bicycle is reducing to 4 meter per second. First case, second case. In both the cases, what is the acceleration? With what acceleration the Rahul is riding the bicycle is the question. So let us write the given data. Starting from a stationary position means case 1, given initial velocity u is equal to 0, final velocity v is 6 meter per second, time t is equal to 30 seconds now. Time t is 30 seconds. So let us find the acceleration a1 for case 1. So just now we studied the children, what is acceleration? It is change of velocity. As I said, you final velocity minus the initial velocity divided by time. You have learned by 8th standard, v is equal to u plus kt is the formula. What is k? V is there. U you are taking to energy since it becomes minus u. That is equal to kt you have now. V minus u as it is. I want only acceleration to be on one side. Time multiplication is there. So if you send it to other side, it becomes division. So acceleration a is v minus u by t is the formula. If you forget this formula, remember this equation of motion, v is equal to u plus a, which you have studied in class 8. Now a is v minus u by t for case 1. So a1 is, so let us substitute here only, I will know final velocity v is 6 minus initial velocity u is 0 while it is starting from a stationary position. So it is 0, time t is 30 seconds. Now 6 minus 0 is 6 itself divided by 30. 6 ones are 6 fives are. So we got a is 1, a1 is 1 by 5 means 1 by 5, 1 cannot be divided. So 0.5, here it becomes 10. 5 ones are 5 twos are 2 meter per second square. So what is a1 now? 2 meter per second square is the acceleration of the bicycle which Rahul is by 6 meter per second. We know that he was, after starting from the stationary point, he was riding the bicycle with the velocity of 6 meter per second. When he was moving with the speed of 6 meter per second only, he applied the brake. Next, the children reduced the speed to 4 meter per second. So here, children, initial velocity should be taken as 6 meter per second. So after he applies the brake, final velocity v becomes 4 meter per second. And to attain that speed, to reduce the speed, it took time of 5 seconds. So let us find out what is acceleration v to. Same formula, v minus u by t, substitute. Final velocity is 4. Final velocity v is 4. Initial velocity u is 6 seconds and time taken is 5 seconds. So a2 is 4 minus 6 is minus 2. You know 6 and 4 means you have minus 6 plus 4. When one number with minus sign, one number with plus sign means you will subtract the number. 6 minus 4 is 2. Which sign you will put is greater number sign. When compared to 6 and 4, 6 is greater. Which sign 6 is having minus sign. So minus 2 divided by 5. Can you divide 2 by 5? No. So what we should do is 0 point if I take minus. I should retain the minus sign, children. 0 point if I take this becomes 0. 5 ones are 5 fours are 0.4 meter per second square. So A2 is minus 0.4 meter per second square. This is the value of acceleration in the second case. That is what they have got here. So the acceleration of the bicycle in the first case is 0.2 meter per second square, and in the second square is second case is minus 0.4 meter per second square. This is how we need to solve, children. Next, I have sent you the notes of this whole exercise. Keep writing, don't wait for me to complete the lesson. I will keep sending the videos of this and go through the videos. Children, we can check the number of views when we send the link to you in the group, no? So we can know how many of you have seen and how many of you have not seen. So please don't take this video classes for granted. I'm telling you, children, you will be having test also on these lessons. So I'm telling you, take it seriously and solve all these problems and read the textbook. As soon as I complete some topic here, go through the textbook. Next, children, you have graphical representation of motion. This distance time graph, velocity time graph, and all you have, it is very